Okay, so this is the fourth camera inspection. We've already done the kitchen stack, we've done the bathroom stack in the vertical section, but we found an additional clean out inside the bathroom. So we're going to see if perhaps we can bypass that sand area that we got stuck in previously through here. So right now I've just inserted the head of the camera right into the clean out here that's in the bathroom, right next to the side door of the house. So we're going to proceed with the camera inspection and see what we can find from this point. Okay, so starting off, as you can see, the foot in. So right now, at this point, 2 feet in, and appears to convert from 2 to 3 inch. And then, no, sorry, so here's the Y. This Y, so there's a Y 3 feet and 10 inches in, and at this point here, one section of the Y seems to be running, well, let's pull this back, because there seems to be a 45. So we're going straight down into the pipe. This all horizontal section is running straight down towards the kitchen area. That 45s, and then we have a Y here. So we go into this Y. Immediately the Y becomes cast iron, and there is accumulation of water here, which again is indicative of backwards grade on the pipe. Let's see how far we can get and maintain visibility. Got some clear water here. So, obviously this water has been in line for some time. The sediment has been allowed to settle as we proceed. It's just impossible not to stir it up. So visibility at this point is considerably poor, but let's just see how far we can get, and then we're going to do a locate, and we'll see where this area is.